Each of us is motivated by our fears or our desires. Fear is unavoidable because it can get you out of danger. It can save your life. It can save a child's life. But as a habit or a way of life, fear has an extremely destructive side effect. Fear is a red light that can stop dangerous behavior, but desire is the green light that lets you go forward toward your goals. So your most valuable exercise in developing positive self-motivation is to try to replace fear motivation with desire motivation. Fortunately, because fear and desire are often two sides of the same coin, this is not as difficult as it appears to be. Fear of poverty can be replaced with desire for affluence. Fear of sickness can be replaced with desire for good health. Fear of failure can be replaced with desire for success. Winners realize that they are motivated by their currently dominant thought. So your concentration should be on the reward of the success that you seek rather than the possible penalty of failure. Now consider the first example of poverty and affluence. Should you focus your attention on the thoughts of a sluggish economy, shrinking opportunities, unfair taxes, insurmountable debts or inflationary housing costs or bankruptcy options? Or would you prefer dominant thoughts of expanding opportunities in a growing world economy, solid tax-deferred investments, compound interest, a beautiful home, and financial independence? Remember, you make the choice of concentrating on the problems or on the solutions.